All around the world, people are trying to wrap their heads around the impact to their businesses of the lockdown and the new normal to come. One of the hardest hit industries has been retail. Essential retailers and non-essential retailers are having to adapt to a completely new context. Store systems and omnichannel solutions are changing, and they need to change quicker in a context where social distancing will be the norm.
We see different projects kind of falling into four buckets. The projects that are digital transformation, and those, again, many of them linked to working from home. The bucket of projects that fall into omnichannel quick wins, and we call them quick wins because these are initiatives that maybe in the past they would have not been executed as quickly, thinking perhaps with concerns perhaps about customer experience, customer satisfaction, and in the context of lockdowns and the situations that we are in, that threshold of customer satisfaction experience maybe is a bit lower, and there is more of an appetite for risk of bringing some of this capability forward quicker. There is a bucket for generally addressing technical debt, and this is obviously interesting because depending on the situation of the retailer, some retailers have more space to more wiggle room to address these issues now than others, but it's certainly something that we are seeing as an opportunity area to look at projects that perhaps were put in the background and now they can be executed in the context of stores that are closed. And finally, a bucket of initiatives that we call modern commerce because they are really primarily looking at new ways of engaging with customers, new customer journeys, and very much a position for the new normal, for delivery, not an immediate delivery, but a delivery when these new behaviors have been stabilized. And across these initiatives, clearly very different whether the retailer is an essential retailer or a non-essential retailer. What each one of these initiatives means for them is clearly different.